Michelle, it's great seeing you here on the red carpet. The last time we talked, you were being honored at the CMOAs. I hope I have that right. I always keep forgetting if I got it right.
No, it's hard for me to keep them straight, too. Yes, at the Country Music Association of Ontario Awards.
There we go.
And they gave me the Impact Award, and it was magnificent. As a small-town Ontario girl, I cherish it.
Absolutely. And then when you look at your counterpart, Terry Clark, going into the Hall of Fame, what were your thoughts on all that?
Well, I love Terry. You know, she's a wonderful, wonderful young lady, actually. I was the youngest female inducted into the Hall of Fame, and it actually happened here in 2011. And now Terry's beat me by 1 month, so now she's the youngest female inducted into the Hall of Fame. But she's a beautiful soul, and I'm so happy for her. And of course, she's so well-deserving when you think about her career. That's extraordinary. And it inspires me as well. So.
But when you look at, because I'm always thinking back when I interviewed you, Terry, Shania, Paul Brandt is just coming down here also on this red carpet, and look at what you guys have helped almost in a lot of ways give birth to. And then when you see these, the Tim Hicks and, some of the other artists, what are your thoughts in knowing that it's looking good and we're looking better and better?
I'll tell you what, it is looking good. And, I don't know that any of us would ever take any credit for having anything to do with it, but in fact, when I was coming up, there wasn't much of an industry, and really, I think the bottom line is that it goes to the fans, because we showed up, and then they showed up, and then they started showing more interest in our own country music, our own Canadian country music, so now we're seeing artists enjoying careers that are bigger and better than ever, and I'm so happy about that. It's really important that we support our own. It's just really important. So they supported me, and I'm really happy to see them supporting the next generation and the next generation.
And yeah. Very quickly, new music?
Yes. Two new songs that have been released out there to all the iTunes and all the Spotify's. One's called Loving This Day and one's called Attitude Is Everything, and they're really fantastic. I know I don't say this very often, but I'm just going to say it. I think it's the best music I've ever made.
Okay. So there have a great time tonight. Always great seeing you. Congrats on all your success.
God love you, hon.